Hello! I just want to do something right quick in honor of what we're doing today. Monique, this is for you. I had to get that out of my system. Welcome to today's video. What we're going to be doing today is first impressioning, trying on, reviewing Teyana Taylor's MAC collection. First of all, can I get some hand clap emojis in the comments? Because do you know how much this costs? Each thing is like 20 bucks. It's just really expensive. It's getting expensive. You guys are expensive. Okay. But yeah, so I do have every single thing from the collection besides lip liners. The reason I didn't get lip liners is because the main color of them was like nude or dark brown. I think Night Moth was in there, but I don't care for a purple lip liner. And as far as chestnut and nude and stuff, those are lip liners that I already wear. Like, I always require a brown lip liner, so I'm not gonna waste my money because I'm not gonna use those. I'm telling you, I'm gonna keep using the NYX lip liners. Like, so I didn't buy it because, I mean, and you know, I don't want to waste no money. Budget queen. Holla. Started. I'm going to try not to talk too much. So we're going to start off with the lipsticks. The first one we're going to try out is Good Moaning. Moaning. If you feel me. Okay. Look at the packaging. First of all, everything is like pink, green, and orange. Very neon. Very cute. Very different, not along the lines of MAC at all. So this is really, really cute. It does remind me of Teyana Taylor because she does bust out the boy swag, but in neon colors. I love her. So this is a very nude lip. First of all, lipstick. It has a little bit of pink in there, a little bit, is it peach? No, I would say more pinkish. I do see like a little brownie in there. So we're gonna see how this looks. I already know where this is going, so I'm gonna go ahead and line my lips. All right, we'll go in with the lipstick. Feels creamy. Feels nice. It has that smell, that MAC lipstick smell. Okay, so literally this is the classic nude. I've seen her wear it plenty of times. This is beautiful. I really like this. I would wear this. I would wear this, and I'm not even a lipstick girl, really. Like, y'all know, I'm a lip gloss girl. Like, this is really cute. I'm feeling this. This next beautiful green pack, this packaging is really cute. This is called A Rose in Harlem. A Rose in Harlem. Let's try it. This is a little bit more of a brown nude, definitely more fitting to darker skin tones. So I'm feeling that. That's brown nude, that's it, baby. Very nice, so let me take my line now. All right, so that is pretty nice as well. These are very, very creamy. Creamy, they still have movement as a lipstick should, and it's very pigmented and it doesn't take a lot of swipe. So this next lipstick is packaged in pink. Wait, what? Oh my gosh, y'all. The brownie nude is called I Got a Man. I Got a Man. Well, that's cool. I ain't trying to be that. I Got a Man. You know what I'm saying? This, which obviously makes more sense. Can I read? Tell me. Can I read? This is called A Rose in Harlem. I'm into this already. I don't even. Do we need to say much? Do the smallest amount of lineal. Look how good dark brown liner looks. A Rose in Harlem. This is the real one. Oh. How did they get the perfect red? What? This is it. This has to be my favorite one, right? This is my favorite lipstick. I can't even explain. This red is perfect. A rose in Harlem. Next, we have the lip glasses. And there are three of them. The first one we're gonna try out is called But Ain't Got No Manners. But Ain't Got No Manners. And it's this really deep gold shimmery gloss. I see a little bit of purple in there too. Look at that. So these are the lip glasses. Let's give it a shot. Oh. Ain't got no manners. Ain't got no manners. One more time. Ain't got no manners. Just a little more. Ain't got no manners. Ain't got no manners. Mm-mm. It's an everyday thing for me. Let's move on. All right, our next one is called Gonna Love Me. Hint, oh, you're gonna love me. You're gonna love me. Squeeze me. Now this is the Noodle Ball Nudes. This right here. Yep, yep. There she is, so shiny. Give it to me. My thing is, this is cute. It's the same formula. It feels exactly the same as the other one. But the color is giving you more daytime, very nice and cute, light glam days, daytime glam. Throw on this gloss, boom. That's the vibe. Very natural, but very shiny. It's lip glass. I like this one, y'all. It was so much fun. This is great. Why don't I do lip swatch videos? So this one is called 10s Across the Board. 10s Across the Board. 10, 10, 10. Giving us very ox blood vibes. Look at that. Oh. I saw her campaign video. She had this on. Man, and you know she has those plumpers. Like, where mine at? Where my plump is at? I mean, they're alright, but you know what I'm saying? This is so juicy. How do they get that red lipstick in glass form? TEYANA. Look at... This is editorial type of stuff. And y'all giving it out to us in these streets. I'm keeping this on for right now. Y'all, I could have promised you that I ordered her lipstick called Junie and it was purple. I promise, I really thought that I had that in my cart. Cause that was one of the ones I was like, I'm gonna buy it. Do I wear purple lipstick? Absolutely not. But I feel like I should buy that one though. All right, so this is the last product. Here we have the famous MAC Cosmetics Mineralized Skin Finish, which is some of the best stuff. The glow is impeccable. It's really good. I think I've only worn this one time. Like I said, I am not a MAC Cosmetics connoisseur. Like, we're gonna put it on. As you can see, I'm missing glow. Well, I mean, you can kind of see my natural glow. I put a lot of glowy things under my foundation today. Long story. And this is called House of Petunia. And you should know exactly what that is. Let's give her a swirl here. Now, from what I remember about this, this is not one of those harsh glows. This is literally skin-like glow. This was such a success. What a great day. A rose and honey. Should I put some blush on? All right, guys. Well, let me know what your favorite lip is. I mean, I don't really know. I'm here for the reds. I think both of the reds are my favorites because the perfect red is like not an easy thing. There's been so many times where I thought I had the perfect red, but it's kind of not. Like, I feel like I still have to maneuver sometimes with the reds. And when I go to put them on, I'm just like, you know what? I don't think I'm feeling this today. But I really think that I found the good red. Like, look at how, are you serious? Petunia. This is really good. Congratulations to TEYANA. I bought this because of TEYANA. Like, TEYANA. But yeah, I really had fun doing this video for y'all. I hope y'all enjoyed it. These lipsticks were, some were $19, some were $20 if I'm not mistaken. I can't really remember the individual prices, but I do know that everything is around $20. Every single product is around $20. That's a lot of money for me. Well, you know, some people might be like, oh my God, $20, that's nothing. Yes, it is. Snag you one lipstick if it's in your budget. If you can't buy it twice or three times and still have a chunk in your account, you can't afford it. That's my rule. I gotta get some photos now. I will see y'all in my next video. Be sure to subscribe, give this a thumbs up, and I'll see y'all next time. I love y'all. Peace.